On April 8th, 2024, a cosmic event is coming to Brockport that will not occur here again for 121 years. For a few minutes in the middle of the day, the skies will darken, wildlife will behave strangely, and seemingly the whole world will be cast in the wondrous twilight. I'm describing, of course, a total solar eclipse, for which Brockport is not only in the path to totality, meaning the sun will be fully shrouded by the moon, but we fall on the centered line, giving us the longest possible duration of totality.
Millions of Americans are sharing stories and pictures this morning about the historic eclipse.
This is something that I will be dreaming about and thinking about for the rest of my life.
Now, you might be asking, what's so special about a total solar eclipse? Well, first of all, it's a true once-in-a-lifetime experience, especially to be directly at the center of it like we are in Brockport. The next total solar eclipse won't across our region until the year 2144. So for many of us, these short few minutes are our only chance to see one. However, the show truly starts about an hour before totality. This is when the partial eclipse begins, as the moon starts to take a bite out of the sun. To see this, you'll need special eclipse glasses, never sunglasses.
Almost fully there. Oh, man.
Then, for the next hour, you can watch as the moon slowly takes over the sun and the temperature drops, the sky gets dimmer.
We are 17 minutes out from totality, and I think the light is starting to change. I think it is getting noticeably dimmer. There's a bit of like a cold wind coming in from this side.
In the moments just before totality, you might see the rippling of dark and light shadow bands across the ground, caused by the thin crescent of the sun refracting through the atmospheric turbulence. As the sun disappears, a last single point of sunlight, still seen through your glasses, shines through the mountains and craters of the moon and intersects the fainter ring of the sun's emerging corona. This is known as the diamond ring effect because it appears like a gem on a band in the sky. This is the sign the totality is about to begin.
This is so totally creepy.
For the next 3 minutes and 43 seconds of totality, you can look at the sun without any eye protection.
We are inside totality. I am kind of speechless.
This is the only time the sun's faint outer atmosphere, called the corona, isn't hidden by the sun's much brighter surface. Right now, in fact, we're nearing a peak of solar activity, so the corona is expected to be particularly large and spiky. And there's a good chance of seeing prominences or pinkish loops of plasma erupting from the sun's surface. Bright stars and planets will also show themselves in the dark sky, adding to the view. And if you manage to peel your eyes from the sight of the eclipse for a moment, you'll notice you're surrounded by 360 degrees of sunset sky. For us in Brockport, there will be about 3 minutes and 43 seconds of skies that are dark enough to see the brightest stars. Enjoy it while it lasts, because before you know it, it's time to put the glasses back on, watch the diamond ring flash, and follow the moon as it continues on its path and daylight returns to the Earth. The entire experience is unforgettable. Many people are hooked once they see their first total solar eclipse and make a point of seeking them out from that point on. If that's you, it's never too early to start planning. The next total solar eclipse will be visible from Greenland, Iceland, and northern Spain in 2026. If you're interested in the stars, space, and all things astronomy, and you want to learn more, check out the Department of Physics at SUNY Brockport.